Hey, it's the brother here, that joker again. Today we're going back to Lil Yachy. He made a song with Jayco. It's called The Secret Recipe, featuring Jayco. So I heard a lot of people rapping to this, but anyways, let's go back into it. Lil Yachy featuring Jayco.
Allegedly, they figured out that I'm the secret recipe. The baddest hoes gon' test to eat and blame the high for wanting sex. I never wanted peace, fuck all the ops, I support Malcolm X. The stack of chains is just a front, overtaxed and underwhelming. You do a pool, the major stunt. I don't smoke weed, already blunt. All of my cars, I had to hunt. My dog a young as hell, but still a stout. We call them baby runt, like window shoppers. I see through every front, I speak out what I need. I pussy everything I want, I block out anything I hate. It's still the hottest, still unpaid. The notice when I'm seen, the tennis too relaxed. The standards have collapsed, they wrote me in with lame. They treat me like I'm them, they hate I overcame. Refuse to pat my back, refuse to shake my hair. Refuse to give me props when I am not around. Refuse to act like I ain't shift the sound. Like I ain't push the culture, like several vultures ain't come after me. Like several vultures ain't come after me. Still I keep a pee, yeah we still digress. And I'm playing checkers, ain't playing chess. Cause I don't go around on niggas, we go over niggas. I show you niggas, I'm personally nothing like you. Plus I never liked you. I'm rich as hell, I'd never fight you. I'll have somebody snipe you. My dog.
Oh.
Plus I never liked you. I'm rich as hell, I'd never fight you. I'll have somebody snipe you.
He's gonna find you, and he's gonna snap you. Oh, fuck.
My doggy lucky on the edge, holding on by a thread. Just like a kite, it wouldn't cost a price. And even if it did, it'd always be right. It's like I'm Bob Barker. When I speak, pay attention. Go over my words like highlight markers. My only celebrity crush is Nicky Parker. They said I got a type. Said all my hoes, they look the same. They said they look too light. Pee my cup, bet you couldn't tell that it was Sprite. I give a fuck about her face. She walking with a Bamski, I'm a strike. Yeah. I'm a strike.
Sus.
I'm a strike, Call a yachty, coming for their respect. Come and pay your debt. Just like a travel pillar, we at your neck.
Oh, damn.
Sus. I'm a strike, Call a yachty, coming for their respect. Come and pay your debt, just like a travel pillar we had.
Oh, so you have to pay your debt. No, yeah, oh, damn.
I'm a strike. Sus. I'm a strike, Call a yachty, coming for their respect. Come and pay your debt, just like.
Okay, you have to pay respect and come and get your debt. Oh, come on, yachty.
A travel pillar, we at your neck. For the way you slept, it's nuance, but I see hella influence. And the way you dress, the way you sound, the way you try to move, and try to stay abreast on all the latest flows and latest tones from Generation Next. Y'all chasing relevance, it's evidenced by the way you step. As for me, I cook so masterfully, ain't gotta pay a chef. I'm older now, but still I'm cutting edge. I'm like a bayonet from out the veil. We OSHA certified. You gotta wear your vest, too many homicides, a lot of.
You have to wear the vest and you can get homicided? Oh!
From out the veil, we OSHA certified. You gotta wear your vest, too many homicides, a lot of.
You have to wear the vest, it's too many homicides. Because any side makes you make you have to wear a vest. You have to wear a vest because of that. Yeah, come on, you're a goat,
mate. Sliding, they good at making decks. Thanks to God, I made it out the city. Most would say I'm blessed. My greatest flex is that I made a milli. Feel like I'm Bangladesh. I hate the press, refusing interviews whenever they request. Niggas fake, progressive, and woke. I started saying less. I had to stop it. Peaked how they profit off of racial stress. Some activists got so rich, they probably wish we stay oppressed. Studio steppers moving. Whoa, I started saying less. I had to stop it. Peaked how they profit off of racial stress. Some activists got so rich they probably wish.
but they request. Niggas fake progressive and woke. I started saying less. I had to stop it. Peaked how they profit off of racial stress. Some acting.
I'm so stressed because of profit. Oh, okay, so because you said that all the profit makes them stressed. Okay.
If it's got so rich, they probably wish we stay oppressed. Studio steppers moving extra on song.
Bro, he's putting facts, bro. What a goat.
Got so rich, they probably wish we stay oppressed. Studio steppers moving extra.
Stay oppressed, I'm for the studio. But what you do, what you if you are, make you make you are. That's how it is. If you're in the press, right, make a huge studio.
Activists got so rich, they probably wish we stay oppressed. Studio steppers moving extra on songs, faking rep. Only breaking bad in the lab. Thought y'all was making meth. Niggas making threats and I laugh. That's cause you ain't a threat. Don't
if you make a threat, you'd laugh because it's a threat. So, you should not laugh at other people's threats. So that's a fact, bro. That's a fact.
Thought y'all was making meth. Niggas making threats and I laugh. That's cause you ain't a threat. Don't ask how I feel about no rappers. Shit, they okay, I guess.
Well, that's true. If you're feeling like if somebody out of the threat, like what? What are you?
Laugh. That's cause you ain't a threat. Don't ask how I feel about no rappers.
Cause if you feel like I've been like a rapper because you're not a threat. So you're not a threat. But if you feel like being a rapper, right, because you don't feel like it. You don't feel like it's a threat. So, yeah, but don't if you're taking like that seriously, not personality, just don't do it.
Should they okay, I guess. Incoming call, press the button. The one that say accept. He FaceTimed to ask for a feature and saw the face of death. I'm on your song, your stream's going up. Not quite the Drake effect, but don't complain, bitch. Take what you get and cut the label check, my.
Oh, bro, that's true. That's also true.
Not quite the Drake effect, but don't complain, bitch. Take what you get and.
Don't complain, you can get.
Your song, your stream's going up. Not quite the Drake effect, but don't complain, bitch, take what you get.
Don't complain what you get, because seriously, try to call it spitting facts, bro. What do you say about.
Your song, your stream's going up. Not quite the Drake effect, but don't complain, bitch, take what you get.
Don't complain what you get, because you know, if you complaining when you try to get something, you're under the stress. You know, some fucking sit stress. So if you're bloody doing that like under pressure for yourself, you're complaining and you're trying to like harder to get. I know it's tough, I'm trying to get that, but it's quite tough. It's pretty fast anyways. This is good music.
Your song, your stream's going up. Not quite the Drake effect, but don't complain, bitch, take what you get and cut the label check. My table set.
Get your label check. Oh, I like this.
The Drake effect, but don't complain, bitch. Take what you get and cut the label check. My table set.
I got my label check. You know, if you get a label check for your music or while you perform industry, is how you get. That's true. You need to check your label. That's true.
Find your favorite. One verse and take his breath. I probably put more niggas on pause than Cam and Mason Beth. My agent get a whole lot of calls. It's like he paid the ref. These bitches out here looking like Steph on a late contest. Wide open shooting they shot. Don't even waste your breath. I've been stopped fucking you dots. Ain't got no patience left. Say that shit for one of them niggas that rock the fake protects. My paper stretch just like a Laker before he break a sweat. Sign the greatest yet.
Oh, dude, that's pretty fat, though. Well, I like this music. I like this really good. It's good to listen to some of the things, and that's really good. Real talk. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy. If you want to listen to this again, go for it. Go stream it. It would be great. I hope you guys enjoy. Take care and peace.